Once there was a cottage in the woods, far, far away. In that cottage lived a girl vampire. She came out of the woods. She found a rocket. And she flew away.
She landed on the sun. She saw a boy vampire on the sun.
Then they flew and fall in love. And they were going to make a wedding, but before that, they flew to the moon and set up the wedding.
2 hours later, it was time for the wedding.
And they got married and then had fun dancing at the wedding.
After 9 months, they had a baby. The baby was a girl.